St. Mary's and Delphos St. John's in a nightcap tonight. Sydney Sisco with her team leading triggers a three. It's 38-28 Rough Riders late in the third quarter. To the fourth, Quincy Rabel to Shania Taylor. She's had a great start to her season, showing off some long range too. Jay's trying to steal it back. Offensive rebound by Lexi Hayes, and she puts it up and in. But too much from the home team. St. Mary's defends the horseshoe 46-43.